Well, Casey, thanks. And out of breaking news, just into the WAVY newsroom, Norfolk Police are investigating a shooting that left one person dead. It happened at the 7-Eleven on East Virginia Beach Boulevard. The victim, Shelton Riggins, was taken to a nearby hospital where he later died. If you know anything that could help police, you're asked to call the crime line.